We're working on murals, and it's kind of having to do with art and social studies.
We just read a book about First Nations and how all the tribes merged together.
We're taking that and drawing like what we feel is connected to the story.
Probably one of the great ways to learn and have fun at the same time.